honestly, we were trying to make a little bit of a video, and we just thought, like, out here, where there's not going to be any cars around, will be just a kind of a good place to stay out of the way. I apologize, sir. I didn't realize you were disturbing anybody. Yes, sir. I kind of got to look for my wallet. I just don't want it. Yes, sir.
Alright. Four more would be a careless driving private property. No suspension. Alright. I understand what you guys are doing. You ain't hurt anybody. I dig it. But unfortunately, we get the fault. We gotta come.
No, I understand, sir.
Apparently, guys are stumped the other night. They had people who never done the same thing. So, I understand, but not around here. But I promise you this, somebody's gonna call. You know what I mean?
Thank you, sir. All I appreciate it. I really do. We'll do, sir.
Alright.
Thank you, sir. Stay safe out there. Said he enjoys drifting, thinks it's cool, but don't do it here because the houses right there called. He said they got 10 calls. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.